always interesting and good to know how your subscribers engage and interact with the content you sent them. You clearly can't sit at home on the phone all day and make phone calls to your subscribers and ask them, hey, have you read the newsletter? Have you clicked on any links? But not to worry, we've got a built-in report system for every campaign. There are three ways to view your campaign reports. In the dashboard, your last campaign is displayed at the top right here. You can click the View Report button to see the report. In the Campaign tab, you can scroll down all of your campaigns and click the View Report button. And lastly, go to the Automation tab and choose the report you'd like to review by clicking the Overview button. Okay, now let's open a regular campaign report and start with the Overview tab. Here you can see how many emails have been sent, how many opened it, and how many clicked on it, and what is the click-to-open rate. You can also see how many unsubscribed, the spam complaints, the hard and soft bounces, the reading environments, the top email clients, link activity, and the recipients, and that will show you which groups this campaign was sent to. Now let's scroll back up to the top of the page, and when you click More, you'll be able to duplicate this campaign, print or download this report, and share it on your social media platforms. If you've added a survey or a quiz to your campaign, you'll be able to see the survey report. Here you can see the engagement rate, how many subscribers started the survey, how many completed it, and the completion rate. Now, remember that you'll only have stats in this section if you actually created a survey for this campaign. Here you can also see the questions, how many subscribers answered the questions, and their answers. The View Email section will reveal the link engagement. You'll have a more visual presentation of your click rate. Up here, we have all of the details, the campaign's URL, the click map, which you can turn on and off, but generally it will show you where and how many clicks the links in your campaign generated. The More button will let you download the campaign or review it in a different tab. The subscriber activity section will show you all the subscribers who received this email. And if you want to learn more about them, simply toggle more columns right here. Additionally, you can click on each one of these email addresses and learn more about them right here. The link activity section will show you the unique and total clicks of all the links included in your campaign. You can export it right here. And lastly, your location data will show you where your subscribers are reading your content.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.